Philosopher's Stone?
It has all of the compressor sustainer characteristics of the Philosopher's Stone. And what it does is it takes all these five controls and it puts it right here. And it incorporates all the attacks. So it'll fade in, fade out. It additionally has an auto reset mode, so whereas the fade outs would sound like this. Like a toy piano. And you know, that has its purpose, but the beauty of this is if it has an auto reset engaged, it will take you back to the beginning of the cycle and repeat it endlessly, so you get a stutter effect. There's a hold knob, because that's pretty harsh. It's like a real strong tremolo robotic effect. And if you bring the hold knob up, it releases the minimum level that the attenuation will occur. So if you raise it up, your original guitar signal will come through. It doesn't change the volume all the way down to zero. So if you mix this up, you get the stutter effect, but you still have your original sound. So
what happens if you start playing something soloing with it?
Sure.